And that is what you talk about.
Already,
yes. All the equipments are there in our stores. Seven classrooms here, and because of is for seven classrooms, you can now see the space of the veranda, the corridor, so that it can contain the number of pupils that they come, because this school is designed for 480 pupils. Example 480 pupils, like that. You can see this, the standard of classroom, world standard, international standard of classrooms. The magnetic boards. They are not using chalkboard, they are using magnetic board. All of them are ready. But generally, they are installing all of them. This is what they are seeing.
How many pupils?
Each class is 40.
40.
Times 12. No, the next one is even 50.
Now?
Yes. We are making it 40. Between 40 and 50. Maximum 50, minimum 40. Not even 30. And that. For public schools like this. Uh-huh. And then, when you come to this one, so what you are seeing here is the same thing you are seeing in the seven classrooms.
Yes.
The same thing you are seeing in the seven classrooms. Now we have
the box,
toilet facility here to contain this
room. Okay, yeah? Okay.
We have, these are the toilet facility for this. You see what you guys have. You see it? Yes. Wash hand basins. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 toilet facilities for this area. And that, you want to take care of this part of it with a wash hand basin now. Whatever. Mm-hmm. And all equipped. Then you have this back door for the service point. Your service point for this cleaning and whatever. You can see it. So when you come this way, you have the same classrooms, three of them this way. Three classrooms this way. The same size of classrooms and the same quality of music.
That's 10.
Hello, sir. Yes. We're there outside right now. Yeah. So that is. a store where they can store books or whatever they receive for the school. They can store them here. With that.
This
is store, yes. Where they can store books, whatever that comes to the school. The store keeper will have his office inside here. It will be with workstations. With workstations. Every teacher would have one computer. They will do their class, their preparation well here. Their class and their lesson notes and everything in this place. And all the systems are supposed to be interlocking, okay. But he has over designed.
Okay.
It's to our advantage. to serve if they are using it for.
Where is the contractor?
They are still working. Okay, they are the one that destroyed it.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you. coming in, we know that the landscaping and the fencing work will no more be a problem again. And the facility, like, we need to protect it.
Mm. Yeah.
And now we have two other rooms for dressing inside this place.
Yes.
For artists.
Yes. Now people may want to question, why this large space? Why this large space here? House to 480 pupils. If they are all coming to the assembly at the same time, when they are going out, this place is too small. There's going to be a kind of stampede. You have to avoid that. We have to give comfort. And then we are having this barricade in this place. So that if they are hiring this whole house, the outside do not have access to the school facilities. That is it. So we took a lot of conversation for this. And this design is so
more class.
More class.
Which means the government is using one stone to kill two birds. That is while designing a model primary school for Bayelsa students.
Yes.
It is also bringing out ingenuity
yes.
in our indigenous engineers.
Yes. Yes.
That is using one stone to kill two
birds. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you very much. No chief executive will not be smiling. Will not smile. So that's why I see my chief executive is smiling.
This is more than marvelous. And this one alone, as far as I'm concerned.
And we have 12 of them going.
12 of them.
Then at the end of the day, it will be about 26. Are you more than 26 like that? We know. By in the next 2 months, we are covering about 20 of about 10 of it.
Our problem now is
land.
Okay. We actually want to mount this about 8 of these
in the bottom.
But no land.
No land.
No yes. land for us to do this. That's why we are shifting them to Kirimo, Sambama, like that. But every local government in the state headquarters is entitled to one of these issues. Every local government has to be self-filled. Like Sambama now, if you build the one in Sambama, Sambama alone is having 3. Sambama Minta, Ebedebri, Okumuli. If you go to Kirimo, we have
1, 2, 3
in Doro. Kirimo Minta, and Ali.
Yes.
3.
Then if you go to Southern Niger too, we have 3 there too.
3 in Southern Niger. We have, if you go to Nube, we have 1 in Bulumaku.
1 in
Akasa. Akasa is on that way.
Akasa is on that
way. We have 1 in Akasa.
1 in Kongras. 1 in Tongras and 1 in
Akasa. But the 1 in Akasa, we are going to report to the job because the contractor is on that way.
Paramount ruler of the state.
Yes, Your Highness, we came to inspect a mega school project in your kingdom. Can you tell us what your impressions are? Because we've been there and we've seen the job so far. What is the impression of the community concerning that the siting of that project in your community, in your kingdom?
I am grateful. I lack words. I should begin it. To tell whoever comes to me to know something about that project and the contractor. If those contractors have come to work in my kingdom, I don't know what I should. were given to such a contractor to be carried out jobs in my community. We will have very much higher and forward in terms of infrastructure built for us either by individuals, government, or companies. It's marvelous.